Welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Ntuseng for those of you who do not know, and this is my show, The Comfort Zone. If you are a returning subbie, thank you so much for the continuous support. If you are new here, please stay and do become the part of the supportive gang. Oh my goodness, I am literally shooting this for the 1, 2, 3, 4th time, and if it's not working out this time around, there isn't going to be a vlog. A vlog is not gonna exist, okay? I shot this part of the video 3 days ago, and then I realized there was a problem with the sound when I shot in the afternoon, so I had to shoot again in the evening, and then so this was now the second time around. So when I shoot, I realized the camera akayendi sulo, so I had to shoot again, and then I realized that I didn't like how I looked in the evening, basically. So I deleted that whole clip, which is why we are here today. So first of all, we have a vloggy vlog, and also, as you guys have seen, I was working and then I went and got my nails done. Nothing new. Oh, I love the matchy matchy. And also, I'm kind of in my short hair era. But in foundation, I need to wipe this. I'm in my short hair era, Kisana. I love it for me. I did go and got my nails done by my, you know, trusted cousin. Oh, Priscilla, I will link her handle, so please do check her out. But today is the 28th. Oh, God. Today is the 28th of June. So you guys can see that today is the 28th of June. Lupita Nyong'o has a movie that's dropping today, and I'm going to watch that, and you guys are coming with me. So I was supposed to be like this one that's starting exactly right now, like literally right now. So I won't be able to watch that because I realized that like that's clear, because I started getting ready around at 12 o'clock basically. So I was like, nah, I'm gonna let that go. So I'm gonna go and watch the one that starts at 5 p.m. There's one for 5 p.m. So I was like, that's great, you know what, I can do that. It's a solo date. I just finished eating my noodles. As you guys have seen, I was starving. Anyway, this is the outfit that I'll be wearing today, this polo neck. It's a cropped, it's sort of like a cropped polo neck that I bought last year or 2 years ago. I don't know, child. I always buy clothes and store them. I think it was last year. I think I bought it last year at Edgar's. It's very cute. I love it, but it's very cold. So like I'm sort of wearing a jersey underneath that. And also these earrings. I think I got these earrings from Mr. Price some time ago. And then the face is beat to the gods as per usual. Yeah, anyway guys, the purpose of me starting this vlog right here is because I wanted to do an unboxing of an item that I plan on wearing today. Or I don't know if I mentioned, I'm also wearing black tights. So outfit of the day, all black, me all black. I'm here to do an unboxing with you guys. I did go and I spoiled myself a little. Because as I mentioned, I'm shooting this video for the fourth time, so which means I'm unboxing this for the fourth time and it's not fun anymore. Otherwise, I did go and get myself, guess, you know, take a wild guess. I got myself some tell me, how do you pronounce this? Is it but I went and got those shells. This is how they look inside. So I didn't really always want sambas, but they kind of grew on me, so I decided to just buy them. Because first of all, I have few sneakers and they're basically Nikes. I don't really have Adidas sneakers. So I was like, you know what, I'm gonna get them, but I'm gonna get these. So these are sambas. They say samba, but these are called samba e sambe. But yeah, I don't know, child, but Nia's one was sambe w. So this is how they look. Absolutely in love, as you can see. But song and outfit. So I'm gonna be wearing these, which is why I wanted to unbox them on camera. I think I'm in love with these shoes, and also I love the fact that they're not flat. All of my I don't have flat shoes, and it's tiny thick as flat. Take if you make solely like am. So I love the fact that zipagamile. I can't fold them. I am very happy with this purchase. I've had them for about 2 full weeks now. So that's what I'm gonna be wearing, and then I think I'm gonna be carrying my this Aldo bag with them. I don't know, is the outfit eating? I think the outfit is eating. And then yeah, so the time right now is I think it was 5 minutes ago when I showed you guys, it was 2:15. I'm gonna leave the house. I'm gonna leave the house so that I can take time. I'm not really familiar with Cavendish Square. I'm going to watch the movie at Sikinico, Cavendish Square. So I need to find my, you know, I need to find my way in there. And then, as I mentioned already, you guys are coming with me. I don't know what's gonna happen after this, but we'll see. I love them. So Lena, Elena, ne? Saffron and Amber. Spa Zara. This really do smell like Red Temptation from Zara. This one actually smells like Red Temptation from Zara. This is so cute. This is really, really. Guys, I need you to help me make a decision. Well, by the time you see this, I'll have already made the decision. But which one is nicer? Like, please comment down below, because I'm gonna buy one of these. I just wanna know if I had made the right decision. So there's this for the neck. It's very cute, lovely, but the quality is like not the best, you know. Then there's this jersey. Serena. This is the jersey. It's literally warm. So what would you choose? I'm still carrying both of them around the store just to see which one I'm gonna end up taking, but I don't know, child. Also, how cute is this bag, you guys? This is absolutely stunning. My favorite aisle of all times. Look what I've sported. Oh gosh, I
How much are these? 18. Oh my goodness. Do I actually feel like earrings though?
The earrings, I'm just a corner
up. Look at this. I bought these, I think last year now. And I haven't worn them that much, to be quite honest. And also, I just recently bought earrings from Shein, so I don't know if I should be buying earrings right now. I'm kind of like a waste of money because I barely leave the house nowadays.
You're taking
it
back?
Yes.
Than what's written here, because it's written 350 and it's
against 300. Thank you. Outfit of the day, all black Mimi. Already showed you guys my earrings. I'm wearing this polo neck from Edgar's. I thrifted this coat long time ago, and then I am wearing my black tights and then my Simba's is the name of my cat, and I decided to get one of the jerseys. You guys need to let me know what you think I got. There's a great chance I'm getting lost. I actually do think I'm getting lost, guys. Because it's actually very hot in Cape Town today, but I'm going for a movie. I'm wearing warm, so it's warm right now, and I'll be leaving. Yeah. Oh, there better be something. Hey guys, I honestly have no idea why I'm orangish, but welcome back to what's supposed to be the last day of this vlog. I have not vlogged in so many days because honestly I just don't have anything to do.
I'm currently at Century City. I'm walking towards Canal Walk. I went to Sable Square, Chinatown, if I must say. I went to Chinatown. I was looking for some things that I did find, but unfortunately I'm unable to share those with you. Basically went to Niwe, so that's why I didn't kind of like vlog, because been to Niwe, do you understand? And also I'm gonna be cutting this clip because there's so many cars up, so I'm not sure if Neandiva, but yeah. So I went to Sable Square, that was a success, and now I am making my way to Canal Walk. Come in mele up because I have to do this. I'm making my way to Canal Walk, just to, oh, I bought a perfume. Do you guys remember, like, when I went to Cavendish, I went to Cotton On and I couldn't find the perfume that I was looking for? Well, I bought it online, and then fortunately Icona, so I'm here to pick it up. Upper a Cotton On Century, Upper Canal Walk. I'm also going to grab some lunch. I have not eaten. The time is something 20 to 3. It's exactly 20 to 3 right now, and so I'm gonna grab something to eat, and then yeah, that's gonna be it for this vlog. I hope you guys are enjoying it so far. I took a walk all the way from Sable Square up until Canal Walk. Why? Because I have been home for nearly 2 months. I haven't been walking. I am literally homebound. The last time I went out was obviously when you guys saw me going out, which was a long time ago. It may not look like it, but it took me so long to get this vlog together, but I was so determined, because usually I vlog and realize, why, oh, there's so many days in between, and just delete the vlog. But I was like, I'm gonna finish this vlog regardless. So I took a walk just to make sure that I get all my steps, number one, and yeah, just for health purposes, man. I can't be home like that. I just needed to get a good walk. So I walked all the way from Sable Square up to here at Canal Walk. Dilapamonga se taxi rank, as you guys can see, for those of you who live in Cape Town. Lape taxi rank. So yeah. So shorter than the new, okay. My battery is dying, didn't bring my router, but I brought my charger. So hopefully the restaurant, whichever it is that I'm going to, is going to allow me to charge. Also, depending on come. Anyway, I'm gonna talk to you guys when I get to Canal Walk Mall.
Take waking up to see your face made a better day. It was too good to be true till you went away. My heart is breaking, baby, come back, you were meant to stay. I will never forget all the way you say my name. It's a vibe, but deep inside.
is never done.